Your alien friend, August? If this is where you found him, maybe he'll turn up around here again. Though if he can turn invisible, it may not be so easy to spot him.
If August wants to be found, August will find us. It took a long time for August to trust me. But Locke did. I could not say what August might be thinking anymore.
That name, August, where does it come from anyway?
It is how the name sounds in August's native tongue. Something like Acht.
Well, this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use. Well, this should be interesting. Count me in. What do you know about these ruins, Tiago?
I believe they were built by August's ancestors. They've been abandoned for a long time. I do not know what happened to them.
Do you know what happened to August's people? Are there more of them?
I have asked August many times. Either my questions are not understood, or August is avoiding them.
There's the monument up ahead. I need to get the receiver up there.
Outrider, these ruins are incredible. I wish I had the time to study them. Perhaps when we come back this way.
Well, if we come back.
Thank you.
Tahiti? I got a direction. But there's a big storm brewing. Warn the others. We need to find shelter.
August, you came back.
What exactly is your friend doing?
Bailey! Fuck! Look at this fucking thing! It's making the fucking storm!
No, wait. It's not what you think. August can channel it, control it. Look, August is helping us.
No shit.
Bailey, you need to stand down.
No, I don't think so. Think maybe I've gone far enough on your little death march. Think I'm going back to Corrigan and taking this freak with me. Come here! This is what it feels like.
Bailey, be careful. You don't know what this energy could do to you.
Oh, no. Go. Go! Really? You don't want to do this.
You could not be more wrong, freak.
Bailey, I don't know how you just went from zero to altered, but why don't you calm down and let Dr. Zahidi examine you?
Nah, I think I'm gonna have a little fun with this.
Bailey, you need to listen to me.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down!
Zahidi, I got a direction. But there's a big storm brewing. Warn the others. We need to find shelter. Bailey, I don't know how you just went from zero to altered. But why don't you calm down and let Dr. Zahidi examine you?
Nah, I think I'm gonna have a little fun with this.
Bailey, you need to listen to me.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore! I'm taking you down!
No!
You don't win this! No! Wait! No! No, wait! Wait! No! No! No!
She's breathing, but her spinal cord's most likely severed. If she survives, she'll never walk again.
Good. Chicken, watch the monitor. Let's go.
No reason to leave her to suffer.
No! I don't care what she's done. We need to bring her. I will take care of her personally. I would do the same for any of you.
Really?
Okay. Now the bullshit version.
My vision of the meadow. I've been seeing more of it. Bailey's in it. How's it supposed to come true if she's not with us?
In your vision, is everyone there? How?
I don't know.
Have you told him?
He doesn't listen to anything I say.
Hey, Jakub. We need to talk. I don't know how to say this, but this could turn ugly for some of us.
Whatever you're rambling about, forget it. I need to get the truck ready.
Yeah, but just listen.
What? We die here, there? What's the difference? Hell, we should both be dead 100 times over. Every minute we are still breathing is already a bonus. So shut up about it, yeah?
So much more and so much less than I did just a few days ago. Truly disconcerting. Amazing. just amazing. I know it wasn't magic, and yet, what else can you call it?
Tiago believes the native comes from this place. But what could have happened to the rest of them? Could the anomaly have driven them extinct, or maybe they migrated somewhere beyond its reach?
Any theories on what August did in that temple?
Still formulating. But even if I had one, there's no way I could replicate...
Wait. Don't look at me. I got nothing.
Not true. You're more like August than you are like any of us. Your powers, they may manifest in more violent ways, but there's no doubt you have a certain, control over the anomaly.
You're thinking I can turn on that big obelisk thing like August did?
Well, no, but whatever Bailey did seems to have damaged it, but there must be more obelisks out there in the ruins. Perhaps you could find them.
I'll try, but no promises.
Let me know as soon as you find another obelisk. They seem to be the key to all of this.
He really is a good man. I haven't met him.
Hold up! Movement in the trees behind us, it's Kang!
Probably wants his revenge.
He can get in line.
Kang has followed us far enough. Time I finished this.
Kang may talk a big game, but don't count on him showing up. He'd rather leave the dirty work to his fighters.
Well, that gives me something to look forward to. I'll be back after I deal with these assholes. Tiago, you were right. Kang didn't show his face.
He won't. Until he can be sure the odds are in his favor.
Well, that's never gonna happen. Don't let your guard down. I'll scout the road to that gate up ahead. What do we have here?
Outrider, let us know if you want us to join you at the gate.
Okay, time to figure out how to open this thing. I'm waiting for you here.
That gate is all...
Should have seen that coming.
Everything we've been hoping for is right behind this gate, but there's no obvious mechanism for opening it.
August, you must know, yes?
Ost. People.
You mean there's others like you?
Maybe.
What do you mean? You know what's out there?
That's our only hope? It's the end of the goddamn world out there. What happened to a place beyond the storms, huh?
We are about to go farther than any man has ever gone before.
Well, let's go before I change my fucking mind. Mr. Spock. Crazy fucking
Look at the size of that storm.
It's coming fast. We need shelter.
I'll take the lead. Stay on me.
Well, this just gets better and better.
Bailey's barely lucid. You need to...
I'm trying, but we barely have any...
Tahiti. You sure she'll never walk again?
It'd be a miracle if she did.